I don't know where the hand is.
Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Taste Testers. We'll be trying out 5 different types of fruits and we'll see if color makes a difference in terms of taste.
Yep, and we'll also be blindfolded.
Let's go!
Apple, apple, green, red.
White grape
and
red grape.
I'll translate. White grape and red grape.
Yeah.
Kiwi.
Really?
There's gold kiwi, or like a yellow sort of kiwi, and then you have the green kiwi.
Yes!
Some fruits, yes. Some fruits, no. Cherry tomato and tomato taste the same.
No.
Yes.
Cherry tomato is sweeter. My guinea pigs love it.
Your guinea pigs taste sour, man.
For grapes, right, I think one of them is more sour.
Yeah, I would think that the greener fruit is supposed to be less ripe. Therefore, it's more sour.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
I feel that the skin is more sour, and that's usually red grape because most of my life I drink red grape.
Oh, it's damn sweet. A lot of sugar. You can taste a lot of sugar in it.
Green grapes are a bit like more oval.
Got such thing? Round.
These are relatively round.
I love grape a lot. Like I love to eat grape. Grape sweet, grape blah.
White grape. Red. Oh, okay, these are quite round as well.
Yeah, you see your theory doesn't work like.
Oh my god.
I'm very confused now.
It's so crunchy. More round. More meaty. Like, not so crunchy.
But this is definitely less sour.
Yeah, it's
just
one thing.
It
don't have the...
Oh my god. How do we...
Wow, this is so extra juicy.
I can drink the juice when I find it.
Which one do you think is the red grape? Gwen is correct.
Yes! Call me the grape girl, yeah?
Okay, this one. This one is the red one.
Yeah,
correct.
Yay!
This one.
John is correct.
You know?
Yeah.
It's not sour.
It's not sour,
I think it's yellow.
It's not sour at all.
It's very soft. Then again, you see, kiwi, the below sweeter than the top. The bottom of the fruit is sour.
Oh, it's like a mashed potato kind of texture. Like, you bite, right? And you're just like, what kind of mashed potato are you eating, sia?
Fun food facts from Eatbook.
Before the people from New Zealand stole the kiwi, it was known as the Chinese gooseberry. They started growing it in New Zealand and it became New Zealand's national fruit.
The taste is not as strong, eh?
It's not very bland.
This is definitely sour and it's very soft.
Eh? This is sour, man?
Yeah!
I don't think it's more sour.
I think it's more sour.
What's so soft? This one legit melts in your mouth.
Wow, this is like, you don't even need to chew it. It doesn't have the mushy kind of like texture, but it's more of like the watery kind.
Yeah.
Which one do you think is the golden one?
That one.
John is correct.
Yes.
Yeah, you're both correct.
Yeah, high five.
The one.
Chuan is correct.
Yes! The thing about dragon fruit is, it's just a bit siap. Like chlorophyll. It's the
It's tasteless.
Yeah, you're right. It has no taste.
It has no taste.
But more of texture because of the seed.
Very mushy.
Feels like puree.
It tastes very much like kiwi, but it's less taste and less sour.
It's not even sweet. It's just it's a fruit. It's a thing.
I can finally taste the dragon fruit. Like, you know that dragon fruit. Like, got this dragon.
Not only does it have the taste, it has the smell.
It's more sour, I think, than compared to the other one that really.
Oh yeah, there is more taste.
Right? And it's harder. Firstly, this has the dragon fruit taste.
Yes, I know it's
not. It's more taste.
The sweet is equally crunchy.
This one or
what? Yeah, what is more puree than this?
Yeah. So which one do you think is the white one? Gwen is correct. Call me the fruit master!
This one.
Tex is correct.
This one! Both of you are correct. High five, blind high five. I don't know where the head is. Oh, you smacked
my head, dude! This juice is red.
Yeah, so sweet. A bit bland.
It's very mildly sweet, yeah. Very mild.
So quite loose.
Like softer?
Yeah, softer, like softer.
It's soft. Sweet, juicy, perfect.
Can you take another one? We try one more. Try one more, you just like describe the taste.
Hey, there's a slice of watermelon, right? And then you bite like from the center.
Oh yeah.
And then like you're holding on to the skin part.
Oh,
then you go to the world. Then like the further down you go, the more tasteless it becomes there.
When you bite right, it's crunchier.
It's hot. But than the last one. I mean, texture.
Yeah, it's firmer.
The first one more flavorful.
This one more watermelon. More crunchy. The previous one like overripe. Nicer taste.
Yeah, this one is not as sweet.
So which one do you think is the red one? Both of you are correct. Yes!
This
and...
one.
Chef is correct.
Ah! Wait, what?
This one. Both of you are correct.
Whoa!
The yellow watermelon, right? Their meat is more, you know? Mm-hmm. More sandy, the texture.
The shape of.
Of you? I'm in love with the shape of you. Oh,
damn big, smell it.
I don't want to eat tomatoes.
Smell like tomato.
Wow.
Wow.
I don't like tomato.
The texture is quite firm when you bite. Wow, first bite. It wasn't sweet.
Yeah. It's very almost savory.
Yeah, almost savory. Mm.
The skin tastes like leaves. A bit sour and gentle. Very juicy.
Very crunchy. It's good for snacks.
Yeah.
But not for me.
Oh, this one smells a bit like cucumber.
Oh yeah, like very fresh. Wow,
wow, what kind of
lucky bigger? Oh my god!
Oh, what the hell?
You touch it.
Where's
yours? Where's yours?
What? Wow, very hot here. Yeah. Yellow is softer, not hard at all.
Mm-hmm.
And it's towards the tasteless side. This one more sour and it's harder.
The center is top different. The top.
Good job. Which one do you think is the yellow one?
Mine.
This one.
Tess is correct.
What's this?
Yeah, correct.
Yeah!
Oh, you're correct.
Yeah! I got all correct. Oh my god! Yay!
I'm so happy! Yes. For the watermelon, I think if there's like a choice between red and yellow, I'll go for the yellow because it's much sweeter and more flavorful.
I think the dragon fruit, yes, because the red one less taste.
So from now on, I'm gonna buy yellow watermelon.
Never had like yellow watermelon. Was that golden kiwi?
Yep.
I'm quite surprised that golden kiwi. Yeah,
but yellow watermelon is a lot nicer, right?
A lot sweeter, but yeah.
Like I never took note of the difference. I was surprised at how differently it tasted.
Thanks for watching this episode of Taste Lessons. For more, you can watch our videos here. And also remember to like, share, subscribe! Bye!